Hey babies, it's Itsaraceli for the ones who don't know, well not you know. And in this video, I'm just gonna be giving you guys a haul of like a bunch of random stuff that I bought. Some things are from Fashion Nova. I only got two things from Fashion Nova. I got a SKIMS set that I had worn already, but I wanted to show you guys it because it was kind of expensive. So it's like, I gotta show somebody. I got a new phone, 4 pair of shoes, stuff from Target, and a bunch of stuff from Bath & Body Works, but some of the stuff is like older stuff, so I'm gonna save the Bath & Body Works stuff to the end of the video, because I know some people want to see it, but I'm gonna get into the new stuff for you guys. I'm gonna start with the shoes first. So I got 2 pair of Uggs, 1 pair of Pumas, and a pair of Jordans that I had bought recently. So the first pair is a pair of Ugg slides. So cute. Okay. They're these platform Ugg slides. Really cute. They're super soft and I love platforms. Like for some reason, I just like feeling taller than what I really am. They're really cute. I just wore them today a little bit. And yeah, my mom got me these for Christmas. And the next shoes are my Pumas that I just got. I've seen these like on a few people like on the internet, and then I was like, oh my gosh, like I want those. Like they literally scream like me, only because of the platforms. Like these are so cute. I had to get these in a size 6. I normally wear a size 7, but these run a little bit big. So I had bought them in a size 7, but I didn't try them on at the store. And I think it was like, I think they were only like $60 too. I saw them on sale, so I was like, oh, I'm definitely gonna get them. And then I got home and then I decided to try them on, and then they didn't fit, they were too big. And then I had to run back to the store and get a different size, but I like these. The next pair of shoes I'm gonna show you guys are a pair of Jordans that I bought from a reseller. They're just the taxis, and I'm kind of like iffy about these because I'm like, I don't know, like they're cute, but I'm like, do I really like them? I think I paid $190 for these two. I think they're cute though. And then I bought another pair of Uggs because it's winter time and Uggs are everything. They're just the regular brown Uggs. I already wore these two, but I just got these though. And it's like, you can't go wrong with a basic pair of Uggs. They go with everything. Next, I'll show you guys the stuff that I got from Target. I went to Target this morning and I ended up spending, I think it was $139 on stuff. Okay. So, I got a tripod so I can make more videos, like when I'm out. So, it's easier to hold my phone. I paid $50. I paid $50 for this tripod. Then I just got a screen protector for my new phone because, guys, I dropped my old phone so many times. I think I had to get the screen fixed about, like, I would say 5 times constantly. Like, I was always dropping my phone. And it's so bad that the back of my phone, like, since it's glass, is completely shattered. Like, it's just done for. And then I got this, oh, you guys can't see, I don't know if you can see it from here. I got this pink phone case, it's from Apple. One of my friends have this and I'm like, oh, this is so cute. Like, I love pink, so I was like, oh, I gotta get it. But this was $50 too. Like, that's expensive. So I hope this case is good. But honestly, I'm gonna have to order an OtterBox case because with the way I drop my phone, I can't. I got my new iPhone 13 Pro Max. I mainly wanted to get this so I don't have to have a camera that I'm able to record on my phone. And thanks to my dad, he got it for me. It's a gift. So now my video quality is going to be a lot better for you guys. And I didn't even get to open it yet. Imagine if I just were like, I would have dropped. I would have been so mad. Let's see. I want to put the case on it. I just don't want to, like, oh, I gotta take this off. Dang, like, am I ready? Am I ready to take this off? I'm so extra. I'm so excited, guys. I'm so excited to just be out recording. Quality's good, perfect. One thing I want to see is, I want to see the phone with the case on. It's cute. Like, it's just a baby pink case, honestly. Like, there's really nothing extra about this phone case, but I just feel like it's cute and it has, like, a nice feel to it, so I like it. I didn't even, like, I just got this. Like, I didn't even set the phone up yet. Like, I'm gonna do that later. Okay, the next thing I'll show you guys is the stuff that I got from Fashion Nova. This was like around New Year's, before New Year's was gonna happen. I had ordered a New Year's dress, but I ended up not going out anywhere. And the dress is really cute. Like, I didn't think it was gonna be that nice, but I was like, okay. It looks like really silverish on camera, but it actually is like more of like, it has like pinkish glitter to it too. But this is what it looks like. I'm gonna try it on for you guys. I'll show you guys. It's cute. Like, it looks really nice. Like, it fits me really tight. And at first, when I seen it on the model, I was like, oh, like, I feel like it's gonna look cheap, you know? But I was like, but I'm like, where can I wear this to? I feel like you can only wear sparkly stuff during New Year's, like on New Year's Eve. But this dress, super cute. I got it in an extra small too. So I'll show you guys in that clip.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Yeah. Pull out a dub.
Next. This is my favorite thing. It's so cute, guys. Okay. So it's like, it has like not off the shoulders but like a tube top basically, and it's like this onesie, and then it has this strap to go around here, like to tie around your waist, and the bottoms are joggers. But this was another thing, like, I looked at it and I was like, oh, like, this is gonna be cheap. Like, I thought it wasn't gonna be good quality, but I was like, this is super cute. It's really cute, it's really soft, and I got this in a size small. I'm gonna wear this a lot because I like it. I haven't worn it yet, but I'll probably end up wearing it and taking pictures for you guys, and I'll show you in this clip what it looks like. Come on. Okay, so this two-piece that I'm wearing too is from Fashion Nova 2. I'm wearing this, yeah. Well, this is my first time wearing it. I'm going to show you guys what I got from SKIMS now. I ended up getting this. Hold on. I'm going to read to you guys what it was. Oh, the new Velvet collection. Well, it's not too new, but it was new. I got the crop top peach and the velvet flared leggings in peach too. I got them both in a small. And it doesn't say the price on here, but I think I paid $142 just for the set. But then I needed it for a party that I was going to. So then I ended up paying extra for shipping. So I think it came out to like $160 or something. So yeah, this was already worn. I just didn't get no pictures in it, but it's so cute. So they come in like this bag. It's so cute. Oh my gosh, this collection is so pretty, guys. Like, do you guys see that? Like, this velvet is nice. It's giving me very like hipster vibes. And then This is what the bottoms look like they're flared. I kind of wish I would have gotten an extra small, only because sometimes I don't realize like how little I actually am. So I'd be thinking, oh, like a smalls are always gonna fit me. Nah, I should have got an extra small. And it's really soft. I love Skims. Anything from Skims is good. It feels really good. Okay, and then this. The top is so cute, guys. Okay, so it's like this cropped. Okay, it's cropped, and then it has gloves at the end. And at first, when I first seen it on the model, it didn't really show you how the gloves went on, so I thought it was just like all connected. But it has a little slit here where you can stick your hand out and you can like take the glove off. And I was like, okay, that's good. Because I was like, don't tell me I'm going to have to wear this top with the gloves on the whole time. But this outfit looks super cute on me. I'm so mad that I didn't get any pictures. But I'm going to try it on for you guys. One thing I will say is it is see-through a little bit. It is see-through. So I guess you just gotta watch what you wear under and know like whatever's under is gonna be seen. But I love this. I think it was worth what I spent for it. This stuff is gonna be everything that I got from Bath & Body Works, and it's a lot of stuff that I got from there. So, some of the stuff that I got, you guys kind of saw me shopping around when my first video that I uploaded. But I wanted to go into like further detail with everything, because I feel like I was just picking stuff out. Like, I was really nervous. It was my first video. But I haven't even used none of this stuff yet. But, oh my gosh. This one is called Whip Rose Latte, and I didn't even realize how good this one smells. I just have all this stuff sitting in my room. Yeah, this one smells really good. It has really like a soft scent to it. It's not really too strong. I like this one. It just smells fresh. Like, that one smells really good. Okay, let's see. Oh, you guys seen that I got a bunch of Vanilla Bean Noel stuff? Because this is more like for Christmas time. But this one smells so good. So I end up getting the body cream, the spray. And then I also bought this Shimmer Fizz body lotion. Like, sometimes it's the smallest things that get me excited. And I was like, ooh. So I know this is like, so good. I know this is like glittery. Let's see. Oh my God. You see that? It's like fuzzing up. That's one big deal. Gosh, this smells so good. Anything with vanilla in it smells super good. Okay, so it's not really too glittery. Like, the shimmer is really light. It has a little bit of sparkles. It smells good. Ooh, I got this hand soap. Like, look at it. It's so cute. It's called Strawberry Snowflakes. I'm showing you guys this, and probably all their Christmas collections is already out. But for next year, you guys know. Oh my God, I'm gonna smell so good. Oh yeah, this one is really good too. Mm. That smells so good. I gotta get better at like describing to you guys like what it smells like. Oh, and then I didn't get this one in the last video. I end up getting this Oh no, I did get this one. I end up going back and getting it for my grandma because she really likes the smell. And it's called Frosted Coconut Snowball. It's like, sometimes I'm just so surprised at myself. Like, I smell the things that I picked out and I'm just like, wow. Like, that smells really good. It smells really good. Anything coconut smells good. I'm a really big fan of coconut stuff. Winter candy apple. The spray and the lotion. Winter candy apple smells good. It smells like a snack. Oh my gosh, look how cute this is. Look how cute this is, guys. So it's for your hand sanitizer. It goes in on the bottom. And I'm like, this is so cute. Like, I have to have this. I'm trying to think, when did I buy this? I can't wait to put it on my keychain. Okay. Oh, I showed you guys that because then I got two hand sanitizers, toasted vanilla chai. I can't really smell that one. Oh, vanilla vinoa. So let me put this in here. This is so cute. Okay, so the only thing I don't really like a little bit is I don't like how it sticks out too much. But I think it's so cute. Look how cute it is. It matches the bear that I end up getting for the candles. Love, love, love. Oh, and I bought this little hand cream. About this hand cream, it's called White Pumpkin and Chai. White pumpkin smells really good. Like, I love fall scents, even though it's winter. I still have to get it. Okay, so in here, I have a bunch of hand soaps. I have winter candy apple hand soap, I got Mary Cookie. I love the way Christmas. And this just gives you that, like, it makes it just smell like you're baking cookies. This is so good. Oh, and then I got Vanilla Bean Noel, but these two are different. This one comes out more like a gel, and this one is foamy. You guys saw when I got this. I haven't used these yet because, like I said, everything's just been sitting in my room because I've been super busy with stuff. But I'm so excited to use these. Body butters. So I got Frosted Coconut Snowball, that's what it's called. And then the Vanilla Vinoa one. Okay, so it's winter and Christmas is over. But if you see me smelling like Christmas scents, don't mind me. Don't mind it. It smells just like, oh my gosh, this reminds me of Cantoon. Like, is it Cantoon? It reminds me of some, like, there's a coconut smelling like hair conditioner, like leave-in conditioner, and that's what this reminds me of. But like, it obviously smells better and not like leave-in conditioner. Okay. Oh, I'm so sad about this. The strawberry pound cake. I still wasn't able to find the perfume. But this one smells so good. It reminds me of like a cheesecake smell a little bit. Like strawberry cheesecake. Even though a strawberry pound cake. Then I just have the lotion for the Frosted Coconut Snowball. 10 out of 10 recommend this scent. Oh, and then I have the body wash also. Because if you have one, you're going to need the rest of them. You're going to have the whole collection going on. Oh, and this is the body lotion. Bruh, I know I did not just... Body lotion, body cream. But the point was for me to get all three, the spray, the body lotion, and then the shower gel. But I just realized that I got two lotions. Now I have to... I'm very disappointed in myself. That's how you can tell that when I'm in stores that I don't pay attention to anything. Like, literally just grab stuff, because... How did I not notice that? So next, I got toasted vanilla chai in hand soap, but it's the gel version. And this one. I don't know what it is with stuff that has vanilla in it that I'm just like obsessed with. My two favorite scents are anything that has to have coconut or vanilla in it. It just smells... marshmallow pumpkin latte. I got this in the mini spray. This one is my go-to scent for fall. Like, this was my favorite one, and everyone's like always like, oh, you smell so good, like Bath and Body Works. Oh my gosh, yes. Like, when I tell you guys, I really forgot everything that I bought. I completely forgot that I got this candle, and look at the color. It's a light pink. It's called Vanilla and Peach Tea. This one smells, oh my gosh, it smells like peach rings. That's what it reminds me of. I would say like a little bit of peach rings, and then it has like a clean scent to it. This one is so cute. And then I got the winter candy apple and a shower gel. This is a receipt for something. Oh, when everything I got here, that was $127. Like all this stuff. This is when they were having their candle day sale, and I just went crazy. So I had to do two separate transactions because they had a limit where you can only do like up to 18 candles. So the first transaction was $234. And then the next one was $47. Don't mind my math. I'm not doing this. Expensive. Very expensive. I'm just gonna kind of like go through all of them and show you guys what candles I bought, like which ones are my favorite, I'll say. But it's kind of hard to get them thing out of here. Like, I'm struggling. I bought, I think it's 23 candles I got. Since I was having like a really hard time taking all the candles out because my nails are so long, so I wasn't able to really grab them too well. So like, you guys can see, like, there's a lot. There's some that you can't even see. I'm crazy. Like, I'm crazy. Okay. Alright, so I'm just gonna go through them. And I'm just gonna tell you guys how I feel about them and what the name is, like that. Okay, so I got two of these, Mary Cookie, because I love cookie scent. Cookie scented stuff smells so good. And this one is, like I said, most of this stuff is from like their Christmas collection. Yeah, but, oh my gosh, it just smells like, it just makes me feel like a little kid again. Okay, the next one. Oh, hi pumpkin. You know, I love pumpkin scents. Then I got brown sugar latte. This one has like, it's very strong. The scent is very strong, but it smells good still. I wouldn't say it's one of my favorite ones, but it still smells really good. Vanilla pumpkin marshmallow, definitely one of my favorite ones. pumpkin cupcake. And guys, the designs on the packagings are my favorite. It just makes them look so much more pretty. I don't know if like I've been smelling too many things, or I just can't smell. I can't really smell that one too much. Cranberry pearl belly. This one is one of my favorite ones. Cranberry pear belly. I don't know. It's like B something else. This one. That one smells good. I'm gonna show you guys. That's what it's. Guys can barely see it. Black tie. Girl. If you know me, bro, I love scents that smell like men. And I completely forgot that I had this one. And it smells like a man. It smells so good. Wow, I forgot how good that one smells. Yeah. Black tie, definitely my favorite. Then I have Winterberry Wreath. This one smells good. Like, I need to figure out how to describe stuff because this one just smells refreshing. Oh, this one is definitely like a clean scent. Tiki Beach. This one smells really clean, like really good, very soft. It's not too strong. I don't like getting candles that smell like too fruity or too strong because then it makes me get a headache. Not it. Cozy Cashmere. Oh my god. I wish you guys were here to smell it. Like, can you guys smell it? So we could all be like, ooh, that smells good. We can all agree that this one smells very good. This one reminds me of like scented detergent. Love. Oh, and then I end up getting this aromatherapy one. And it just says relax. Black chamoy. Alright, guys, smell it. Oh, it's your favorite too. See, like, this is why we get along so well. I'm so corny. Cookies with Santa, because I love cookies. The way cookie scented fragrances smell. This one is strong. This one is a very strong scented. Then I got red velvet cupcake. This one is actually not too sweet. Oh my gosh, linen sheets. Definitely a clean scented smell. Sometimes you don't want like your room to really smell like anything. So sometimes you just like to have like a refreshing fragrance. Like something that just smells clean. Like you just washed everything. Definitely fresh linen. I mean, not fresh linen, linen sheets. That's really good. Then I got Marvel Chocolate Cupcake. It says give warmth. This one, I honestly don't know why I got this one. It's not like it doesn't smell good. It's just, I feel like this is gonna give me a headache. Like, do I really wanna smell like literally like a chocolate bar? But it still smells good though. Like, I don't know. But like, sometimes I like my room just to smell clean. Like everything just looks clean, smells clean. Like, I live a clean area, basically. Oh, winter candy apple, of course. This one. I love scents that have apples in it. I love scents with everything in it. But I had got this hand wash and it was like apple honey something from Bath & Body Works. And I had it and that one smelled really good. So it's like anything with apple, like it just smells like apples smell good. This one is Vanilla Bean Noel. You can never go wrong with this one. And then the last three. Look at this. Do you guys see how pretty this is? It's called Cactus Blossom. I think I'm gonna go upstairs and light this one. Cactus Blossom from Bath & Body Works. You know what? I can't describe it to you guys. You guys are just gonna have to get up and go to Bath & Body Works. And then come finish the video. Sugar Snickerdoodle. Oh my god. Why can't I say that? Sugar Snickerdoodle. I said sugar Snickerdoodle. Oh my god. And last but not least, guys, Frozen Lake. This one is like another like fresh, clean smell. And it kind of has like a hint of like men's smell, but it's not too strong. But it kind of smells clean, but it kind of smells like men, so it's kind of like a mixture. 21. I end up getting 21 candles. And guys, that concludes my mini haul for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I want to start doing more videos where I start showing you guys stuff I buy, because I buy a lot of things. Like, shopaholic is me. But I hope you guys like my video. So like, comment, and subscribe, babies. And please come back for more.